upset would you be if I just skipped the scene?
I mean, I think there, I don't know what fucking happens. Excuse me for the loudness. Should probably turn down the volume. All right. Find out what happens. Kids eating some ice cream. Welcome back to Pineapple Gaming and its sweet, sweet glory of eating ice cream. Except Roxas, who's being a dickhead and letting his ice cream melt off the side of the fucking claw tower.
It's gonna hit
tower.
Someone in the head and it's gonna confuse the shit out of him.
Might even kill him.
No!
This is like a universe where it's like okay for kids to be hanging out, you know, on large structures like this.
I know. Nobody's like, hey, you kids, get down from there!
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel him?
Can you feel him, Mr. Krabs?
You? Can you feel him inside?
Can you feel Sora, Mr. Krabs?
Why'd you steal his money, you dick?
Another anus.
So that's the dickhead who threw the stick back at him and stole his fucking money.
Two anuses inside him.
What? Count Dooku. Sorry, I'm watching my kittens play. Because they're probably going to be loud, so I apologize if there's any rustling and bustling.
Or a little squeak.
They're adorable. He's watching the TV.
He is watching the TV. Kicking things in the face. Could you fix your fucking TV, please? My favorite Disney princess.
If you ever see a man known as the Doctor, shoot him in the face. Meddles in too many affairs.
I am not Danny DeVito.
But I'm trying to be Danny DeVito.
PS2, by the way. PS2. Ow!
Ow! I'm Homer Simpson!
PS2. You can see the blurriness of her eyes. At least when it's that close. It's not. Power!
Mushu!
Remember that time?
I am not Eddie Murphy!
But I'm trying to be! What are you doing here? Did you Josh and his favorite attack in this game is Power.
Power!
Power! Really flew. He said it every time. He said it for other attacks too, actually, but yeah, just that Power!
I'm too.
Oh! Cloud!
Final Fantasy!
It's so weird how they mashed his character with so many other pieces.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because he's got the Vincent cloak and, like, the Vincent gauntlet.
Yeah, but...
But it's not gold, and also it's dumber.
And he's got a wing.
I really like Vincent.
Yeah.
John does, too.
I like Terms of Service. Like, I actually like that game.
I didn't like the game very much.
Hey, boys, could we stop playing rough by the microphone? Hey.
I like that game.
Stupid.
I think John was saying he liked the game, too.
Oh, no, he wanted to play it on the show.
Yeah.
He loves it.
I mean, I wouldn't be completely opposed to it, plus it's a short game.
I don't remember what happened, though. He either found it and it was too expensive, or he couldn't find it.
We get copies in at the store. They're about, like, $9 or $12.
Oh, well.
We can always see about doing that in the future.
Yeah, why not? I love playing video
games.
I'm
just hoping that they, like, incorporate parts of that story into the Final Fantasy VII
remake.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope they add some of the extras. Like Crisis Core, too.
Crisis Core, absolutely. Gotta have Zacky Boy's story in there.
Yee. Bless you, Banks! The loudest sneeze of all cat history.
Meet at the station. Today we hit the beach.
And don't sweat about the money.
Aw, they're so nice to their friend that fucked them.
I mean, to be fair, yeah, it's like... He literally just fell down and said, I lost the money. Oops.
That's right, Roxas is a fucking disappointment.
No.
I mean, whatever. Where skateboard. Am I going?
This way? Skateboard? Skateboard. Is it this way?
Skateboard, yeah. You just go up. Up, or.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, there's your other anime friends.
Whoa!
Eduardo!
So.
Whoa.
Hello, Roxas.
Hey, cutie.
Yoda.
She is adorable.
She's a cutie pie.
I like her.
I love her.
Shut the fuck up, please. Yes, you.
Great. Bye.
Thanks. That's all.
She just stopped time to fucking meet you.
To just say
her name.
Hey,
yeah.
Do you wanna come with us?
Yep.
Wait. Did you just see that?
Nope.
See that what?
You're fucking crazy. Time was stopped, dude.
Very well, then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
I guess the theory is that they're used to their friend being an airhead, and they're just used to figuring that out for him.
They're used to him going through constant hallucinations.
It's all that acid. We talked about that before.
Fair.
They're just being supportive friends.
I mean, that's all we can
do. What's this road?
Yes, Roxas, that monster
like,
did steal the
city planning is bullshit.
Yeah. Yes, Roxas, this monster that stole the word photo totally existed. Whatever you say, Roxas.
Ah,
here's,
goop monster.
Yep, here's more jiggly men.
Jiggly men.
Noodling around.
All I wanted to do was hold your hand. Why wouldn't you give him that?
I love you. Hey, could you not bite the fucking tree?
Chicken wuss.
Gotta get this Christmas tree
chicken
out of the house.
Strips.
It's January. Okay, it's actually not January in the time of recording. I just wanted to point that out for whoever's watching.
What?
We're recording in December, but this episode's probably gonna be at, like, the second week of January.
I forgot what buttons do what. I tried to hit the trigger.
I mean, the triangle is helpful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. You can't hit them.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because I'm not using a keyblade. I just wasn't really paying attention.
That's fine. That's what they wanted from
me. I kept trying to hit the trigger to shoot, and that's not how it works. Did you see that sassy walk?
Yes. They're very fluid.
They've got nice butts.
Use the keyblade.
What? Who? Where?
Bear.
Hey.
Nani?
Nani the fuck?
Nani.
Oh, now you're here. Welcome to this.
Yes.
This gorgeous concept.
Welcome
yes.
to your stained glass window.
Hi, Beaks. Would you like to play?
Beaks is like, no, thank you.
Does not have thumbs.
Does not have thumbs.
I mean, oh, what are you doing just watching me?
They're just watching you.
Weird.
I think if you push select, oh, that's right, it's a different controller. What would be select? You can go in first person view, I believe. No, because that's the share button. I have
strength
no idea.
Important? You bet it is. Power of a warrior.
Damn right. Alright.
Aw, shit, son.
I got a key. Now, what do I unlock with it? Now they want to fight you.
I love their sassy walk.
Sassy walks are pretty great.
They got some hips.
Hips and that don't lie. We use that joke a lot around here. It's fine. Whoops. Nice. Well.
Forgot I can lock on.
Get him! Oh, Star Maiden.
I'm gonna fucking die. I'm not supposed to.
You're not supposed to die here.
Yeah, no, you're definitely not.
I know that this is health.
There you go. Also, Kingdom Hearts has some of the best music.
I am a huge fan of Kingdom Hearts music in general.
It's the Yoko Shimomura.
Like, hell.
Is it?
Hell
yes.
There you go.
As we're used to, I just casually take damage when I don't need to.
That's fine. You won the battle, but will you win the war?
I mean, maybe.
There's open.
There's theoretically a third game, so I don't think it's going to happen in this game.
What's that? It's a loot box.
Oh boy, maybe I'll get a legendary.
Nope, you got a potion.
Shit.
Alright, welcome to the command menu of the game.
Items command has been added. I want an X for a shortcut.
Which you can configure in the main menu. Like what the shortcut is. I think I made it cure whenever I got cure.
Or that would make sense.
Beyond that door lies a completely different world, but don't be afraid.
It's
don't
scary
stop
shit.
Walking.
Are you past the tutorial yet?
No. You're still in and you can save them.
12 hours.
It's 12 actually 12
hours
fucking hours.
Later.
I mean, whatever. We're going balls to the wall. There were 74 episodes.
I just saved.
I think there was like 7. I don't know. Now I feel like I'm wrong. How many episodes there were?
Five down.
Oh my god.
Maybe this is pretty.
Oh, my phone's on the floor. That's why.
It's very pretty.
Pick it out.
Pretty, pretty. Alright, so on YouTube, Pineapple Gaming. Just look for the playlist here.
Thank you for the health. It's very necessary.
There are.
I'm shitty at this.
77 episodes.
Nice.
I think I played it, so. Especially with the first game, I can, like, practically play that with my eyes closed. I played that game so fucking much. I made it a goal every summer during high school to play Kingdom Hearts, and I would always give myself a little challenge every playthrough. Like, one playthrough,
I would like that health, please.
I only had the Keyblade for one playthrough. Another playthrough, I'm trying to remember what I did all the whole time. I don't know. I only remember, I think there was
like
one
this.
Where I just tried to go as fast as I could. There was one where I did only Keyblade. And then.
You were much ballsier about all of that than me. Like, I think the biggest thing that I did was in this game, you know, actually beat Sephiroth. Get the.
I mean, I still haven't beat Sephiroth in the first game to this day.
Oh, well, that's a completely different battle compared to
that's
the one
a
in this
pain
game.
In the ass.
Yeah.
I beat the one in this game.
Yeah, because this one's actually, like, possible. It's not any fun, but it's possible.
It just, you gotta not have the wrong shit.
I'm gonna do it.
Not equipped, but,
whoa,
like, there are special
fuck
abilities
you.
That you can have.
I was almost there.
Yeah, it's definitely good to have, like, the ultimate blade.
Yeah, the ultimate blade. I got the ultimate blade. I think that was one of my playthroughs where I got the ultimate blade. That thing was a beast.
Well, yeah, that was the whole reason why I went and fought Sephiroth in the first place, was because I got that. But that was a pain in the ass having to get the. There was like one specific gem type that I had
mm-hmm.
to like fucking like farm.
Or Callum.
Well, no, those I was able to get without a problem. It was a standard gem that was being a pain in the ass that I had to harvest.
Oh, that had like a low drop rate.
Yeah, pretty much.
I like the design of Roxas more than I like the design of Sora. I think, at least the original game Sora.
Well, he looks
yeah.
like he looks like he's gonna go fucking like
I can agree
dance at a ska club.
Who, Roxas?
Yeah.
The black and white.
Yeah, the fucking checker pattern.
But no, I agree. Roxas
looks
better. Looks
like he's from a boy band.
I mean, Jesse McCartney. He's a boy singer. But yeah, no, Roxas is definitely much better looking than the first Sora, but I think the second Sora outfit is better than Roxas.
Use reaction command.
Oh yeah,
because
you get a much better outfit in this game.
I love
what?
The black outfit. You'll see it soon enough.
What?
You lose. That's the end. This is the end of the game. Game over. You're gonna have a reaction command. Triangle. There you go. So this game heavily
relies... Is it just triangle?
Yes.
Okay,
always
fuck
triangle.
Yeah.
It's that simple.
Good, because I'm not good at quick... at,
Let's know that it's always triangle.
Yeah. Now what?
Was there really no other?
Nope. It's always triangle.
Now what?
Are you meaning just for him or for in general?
In general. Or at least in this game. I don't know.
There we go.
There you go.
Oh no.
And now just like he's gonna
You should be dead.
Out.
You're
just
fucking
smack his
dead.
Head.
Your neck is broken?
Should have been a slow like a
Go smack his head, yeah.
He's wail. Nope. That's all you get.
A wail as much as you can.
Oh. Yeah, do this a lot. That's how you're gonna get up to him. When he shoots those lines at you.
So just kinda
keep using it and you'll fly up to him. There you go. Oh!
Ah!
Oh, not giving you enough lines. There you go. Damn.
Okay.
Ooh.
Craziness.
Noodle.
A little bit
around.
Of that tiddly winks there. Holy shit.
Oh shit. Ah!
What are you doing? He is a noodly boy.
Yeah, they're all part of the noodly boy.
Keep hitting his head.
Oh.
Yeah, do the triangle every now and then and then hit him. Oh god. X. L1. Yeah, there you go. Cool.
Ah!
Uh-oh.
Am I missing something?
No, that's what you're supposed to be doing. He just has more HP, because he's,
a bigger boss.
Yeah. It's just a pain in the ass. Should be relatively soon.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
What?
Yeah, I'm surprised this hasn't happened again yet.
This is just...
Yeah. Wiping the ground.
Do I have any more potions?
You have one more potion.
Okay.
If you hold L1, it's in the X.
I'll wait.
Yeah, you definitely can't now. You're in the middle of like a reaction cutscene. This might kill him, actually, though. Will Kelly beat the noodly man next time on Pineapple Gaming? We'll find out.
I mean, probably.
Yeah, probably.